divide 140 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 140 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 7. 1 smaller than 7, so we should take two numbers, 14. When do we get 14? In 7 table, 7 2s, 14. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 7 table, 7 times 0, 0. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.